Bardstown man is facing charges in connection to a deadly overdose. William Albury is charged with manslaughter in connection to the death of Austin Wayne. The 30-year-old was found dead inside of a bathroom of a home in Bardstown last week. According to an arrest report, inside a nearby bedroom, investigators found a small bag in an open dresser drawer containing suspected heroin and fentanyl. The investigation led to Albury, who police say admitted to giving Wayne heroin. Albury will be in court tomorrow.